here, guys. Going in. We drove an hour to get here. It's only 7 o'clock, but it feels a lot later. We're gonna go and see some mama turtles come up to lay their eggs. So this is a her, and she's digging to lay her eggs. This is one of the coolest things, guys, that people have ever seen. This is a real sea turtle.
I wish I could touch one.
Shh, be quiet. No, you don't touch them. This is her having her babies. This is a very magical moment for her.
Oh,
she's throwing sand at you. Okay. They're all trying to find the perfect spot to lay their eggs. Well, she's on a mission and she wants to go a certain way and we need to move.
She might want to live with us.
Well, yes. I think she just wants to get a little further out of, away from the water to put her eggs in a nice hole. Okay, so they're gonna release the turtles we were seeing before into the ocean, and you can see all the turtles coming in and going out. It's so cool, all down the beach. Get ready, you have to hang on to them. They're getting ready, they can hear the ocean. Here's my guy. He's gonna go back, you can hear the ocean. Everybody's taking one. It's hard to kind of see what's happening, but it's really cool. David, what do you got here? Oh, David, or Hope. How many do you have?
I got Hope, Ash, and Blake.
Oh, you got the three. And
I have
Caden and Charlotte.
This one's ready.
It's ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, well, come behind the line, he said. Come behind the line. butterflies are laying their eggs right now. Okay, look at all. Okay, guys, these are all their eggs. Be careful not to step on them. Shh, freeze. This one's about to. Look at all these eggs.
Those are a lot.
Yeah. That is so cool.
I thought there's a lot of turtles. I want to go back.
Okay, guys, let's all get away from the egg and let this bud.
I want to
okay, then you can move it out.
Oh, that's his spot.
Now that guy's. This lady's heading back to the ocean. She's had her babies and now she's gonna find her way back to the ocean, but she's following the light, so let's keep moving. They get them out of the sand right away and save them and put them in these bags and record all the information. So these ones are from the turtles that we just saw on the beach, which is pretty cool. Pretty cool. All right, kids, I think it's time to get you home to bed.